Alright, out here with Matt in his neighborhood pond. We're gonna see what we can catch out here. Yo, Matt, these worms are trash. Oh, the good ones are at the bottom.
You said what?
So these worms are trash.
The worms are trash?
The ones on the top are dried out, but the good ones are at the bottom.
Yeah, I got one that's living.
I'm about to split this mess in half. Oh, shoot. Yeah, so that pond was too shallow and it was too grassy, so it just made the whole fishing situation just annoying and kind of hard to do. So we left to go to another pond, and on the way out we saw some dudes playing basketball, so we stopped by, played with them for a little bit. Quick side quest, you know.
Nice one, brother.
GG.
Yes, sir.
GG, y'all. Hey, I'll see y'all around. Play some more, yeah?
All right.
We'll be back.
They're in my back somewhere.
Alright.
It's like somebody. This ain't even my usual spot now. I think about it. It's further down.
You gonna go further down?
Nah, I'm gonna try this spot.
Alright.
Nah, you fine. Whoa. I know you saw that.
What? I saw the fish. I heard it.
Yeah, I think. Oh my god. Nah, you fine. Whoa. Oh, I got a fish.
You got a fish?
Yeah. Little brim. Nah. It's fine. Take the hook out first. Chill out, buddy. Chill out, buddy. Chill out, buddy. Not that serious. Oh, this is a fat brim, too.
What's that, back?
Brim.
Bluegill? What's that?
Yeah. Fat one, too.
Hell yeah.
He trying to run. Chill out, buddy.
Get him.
There we go.
I'm recording.
Why?
Where's that wildlife around here?
Yep.
Backflip.
He gone.
He dead.
Right on your forehead, and I want to catch you too. Playing games with me. Okay, we should hit the corner. Oh. Bro, these gotta be just little fish messing with me. Got your ass. Yeah. God, ooh. Is this a bass?
Yeah. Oh shit. Look at that motherfucker.
What is that? There's catfish in here? I did not know that. Did not know there was catfish in here.
That's a big boy. 3 pounder.
Can you turn, get your flashlight? Phone flashlight. Look at a chunky boy. I did not know they were in here. That looked like a bullhead or a channel, one of the two. That might be a bullhead.
Getting a little bite over here.
Oh shoot. There we go. I did not know catfish were in here. Alright, well I got my fish.
Let me get my fish.
Alright.
Cause I want
to
a little nibble.
Maybe I need to fish at night, catch some catfish.
Oh yeah.
I've never caught cats in here, it's just bass and brim. That's a bite.
Where? Oh yeah.
Yeah, he's biting me right now. Bro, he biting that mess hard too.
How long have you had yours in for?
I don't know, I just threw it out and let it sit. He ain't up there. Fishing took my bait. How can y'all even see the bait? It's dark.
They got supervision, bro. Night vision. They're nocturnal.
Oh, he's still up there. I'm gonna just let him swallow it. Yeah, he up there. Unreal. Oh shoot, I forgot my phone. My pocket had the hole in it. My phone went straight down. Yo, can you hold my phone? Stuck. Oh my god, it's stuck in my pants.
Oh fuck, man.
The fish is pulling. Oh shit. There you go.
Oh shit, you blinded me off.
See what I got. Better not be another catfish.
Oh shit, it is.
It is?
That's a catfish. That's a catfish.
Bruh. It's too dark to be messing with these things.
Oh yeah, hell yeah. Pull it up.
It is too dark to be messing with. Just grab the line.
Pull it up. Ah, geez.
It's like 60 pound line, this one. Oh my god.
Is that the same motherfucker?
I'm tired of these things. These are them dirty catfish. I like this. No, you ain't going nowhere. I got you. Yeah. I'm done. I think he got off the hook, or is the hook still in him? Oh, he got off. I'm going to throw him back. I think the camera got it. Yeah. Don't croak at me. You know what you did. Oh, that's the duck. My bad.
What?
I dropped the fish. I can't even see it. He's down here somewhere.
What do you catch it with?
Worm. Exactly. This man done knocked my whole worm thing over.
Me?
No, the fish. He kicked it.
Every time I pull it up, I feel something.
That's probably just the weight dragging the bottom. Oh.
What? Oh.
Good gracious. Good gracious.
Motherfucker.
Oh.
God.
Can you hold my phone?
Hell yeah, I got you.
Good gracious. I was gonna give you this, but this thing hit hard.
I don't need that, man. I don't need
that. Is this another catfish?
Hell yeah.
Bruh.
No, that's an eel.
Why is there eels in here?
That's an eel.
Oh my god.
Motherfucker.
I hate messing with them things.
Don't touch that. That's an eel.
hate messing with them things.
Oh, and then the catfish.
Is that an eel or a snake?
That's an eel. It's not a snake.
Oh, that's a fat eel. What in the world?
That's a fucking eel.
That is a fat eel.
I gotta record on your shit.
Get a video. Let me hold my phone, and then you get your phone and record it, and send me the video. Yeah.
Hold that. Hold that bit.
Make sure I got this.
Hold that bit.
All right, bet.
Hell yeah, you got a fucking eel.
Bro, this is a fat one too.
Got an eel out here.
Yo.
Eel, look at that. Oh, brother. Is it like an electric eel?
Nah.
Oh, goodness gracious.
All right, let me see how I can take this thing off the hook. I'm gonna have to step on it. It's either he dies or the hook's stuck in his mouth. One of the two.
He dies, man. Done.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Oh, dude. My God. Oh, the catfish is right there, too.
Oh, yeah.
Bro.
We gotta start a funeral, man.
Let me get my rod and push him. Yeah, he gone. All right.
Fish that night before.
I hate to leave fish just out there like that. That's why I don't like throwing fish back over here. Because it's so far to the water.
Boy, you got to throw him in.
I was not gripping that eel.
As soon as I get a fish, I'm taking a picture, throwing it in, and leaving.
Bro, I should have just threw the fish back over here. The water's like closer. You could have just rolled in. And I threw him in the grass.
Man, 2 minutes.
Bro, that catfish is literally in the water.
Yes.
He just gave up. I hate being a fish murderer. That's literally my nickname my friend gave me. Because I keep killing fish. Go. Go. Yeah, I'm done. I ain't trying to kill nothing else.
Start in one more time.
My hook is literally bent up. I can't even use it. It's bent straight. The eel.
Oh, the hook?
Look at this mess. Matt, look at this.
Should I just leave it in there?
Yeah, just throw it out and let it sit. That's what I was doing.
But I don't know back to shore yet.
It's not, it's a weight. It's not coming back to shore. Just don't move it.
Move it.
Yeah, just throw it out and let it sit. It's not a bobber. It's not going to come back. You want to just use this rod?
Is it? Does it go further?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll use that.
Let me recast it.
Yeah, switch.
This watch me catch a fish on your rod.
Alright.
If I catch a fish on your rod, you just suck.
Put up the worm.
I need to finish the worm.
You got to redo the worm.
Let me see what you're working with here. Just watch you not even have worm on. Hey, you got plenty of worm.
Hell yeah.
I don't know why you ain't catching none. Maybe you just suck.
Fuck you.
For one, there's a knot on the spool.
Yeah.
This man does not care about the spool whatsoever.
What's that?
Because every time you cast on a bad spool, it's just going to get worse. I gotta redo all my rods when you done with them.
Huh?
So I gotta redo all my rods.
Oh, sorry.
Except for the one you got. There we go. It goes far now.
You need a trade?
Nah. You got a better rod.
Yeah, no.
That's my newest rod. This rod is like 10 years old. If I catch a fish on it, it was your fault though. For one, I had knots, so it couldn't cast far. I got a bite as soon as it landed.
Where? Where?
On this rod. As soon as it hit the water, it got a bite.
You are.
Yo. Ain't no way I got a fish on your rod. Nah, it's just you. It's just you. This rod, I got lighter line on it, though. I promise you, if it's another, hey, it's a brim. You could have caught this.
Oh, look at the little thing.
I like these things. They make me happy. Bro, you could have caught this, man. As soon as it landed, it got bit. Little brim. See if the camera sees that.
What did he say? Get that out of my face.
All right, he ain't gonna drown. Dang. I mean, hit it hard. I think we're out of worms on this. Hold up. Yeah, I'm using the last worm right now. No, there's another one. We got two worms left. Well, one worm left. So if you don't catch nothing with that, we're done.
Oh, I got a bite. Hold up. I got a bite. Hold up.
Oh, yeah, I see that bite. Just let it sit.
Should I get it now?
If now? Get that. That's biting hard. It looked like it. Is it still up there?
Watch. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you got him.
Get my phone.
Look like a brim.
Oh, bass.
That's a brim.
Oh, that's a brim. Look, he got himself off.
Yep.
Got him. Let's go.
Got him with something in the way in the background.
My hands are like ice cold. Oh, fuck.
Man, I threw him on the ground.
My hands.
Yeah, this rod getting bit too. I'm about to set hook on it. Oh my god, it went straight to my legs again.
Alright.
Well, you got still your fish. On. This rod is getting bit. Oh, I got a fish up here.
Oh, let's go! My hands are fucking hurting.
What do I have? This has to be the smallest fish in the pond. What is this? Ain't no way. This thing took the last worm.
What's that?
A little sunny.
Took the last worm.